Oh, it's in like some frozen tundra.
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse. What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Let's keep it going. Come on, Aiden.
There's a house over there.
Got it. Let's go.
Fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. Set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
You're a fucking genius. Give me five, Vince. Did you see that, Jody?
Yeah. That's great work, guys. For a pee. Did you get a connection?
It's gonna take some time with the storm.
Come on. Do something, man.
You're still angry with me, huh? Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind.
Fucker.
Far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing. All right, there.
Come on, Jody, we can make it. Drop trout, pee.
Fuck, it's freezing.
Jody, you better run. Run, homegirl, run.
They're here. I saw them.
Where?
On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Jody's not gonna grab her pack? Okay. This is getting tense.
Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside.
Well, there's people doing their jobs. Heavily armed.
Soldiers. They're loading crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden?
Where are they? There's one. Oh, here we go. Wait for it. There we go. Now what? Oh no, wait. We gotta go open up the door, I think. That's what we gotta do. That door opens up way too quick.
warning.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
All in favor that we just head down? I think so.
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. I mean, maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Maybe not.
Pardon me, you guys.
But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives.
This is some high-tech shit. Always come back alive. I got Aiden,
yeah,
motherfucker. No, you better recognize.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
You have to drive. Oh, wow.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
We got this. Why can't we, you know, like, be in third person for this? I mean, we are, but we should at least be, you know, like, third person, like, outside of the submarine. I mean, come on, man. That only makes sense. There we go. We found it. We found it. We're all right, guys. We're all right. We can breathe a sigh of relief. Not really. In reality, we gonna die. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We're gonna die. Just make it quick. Please, that's all I ask. Just make it quick.
I am impressed. Few men would have heard that for so long.